Hey, it's been a while, actually over a year now since I last uploaded a video. Whoops. I've actually been wanting to make this video for a while now, and I guess I'm just finally getting around to it. I want to talk about where I've been and what's going on and my plans for this channel going forward. Though I still have been around on Twitch and Twitter. Follow me on those, by the way, links in the description. First, though, I just want to put another reminder out there. Unless you've been living under a rock, you know about the COVID-19 coronavirus. Make sure you're staying home unless it's absolutely vital that you don't. Keep your distance from others outside of your house and stay healthy. It's really important that we all do our part to prevent the spread of this as much as possible. One more thing that even though this was a little while ago now, I want to give one more big thank you to everyone who participated in any way to our 2019 Extra Life 24-hour stream. Last November, we were able to raise $1,169.10 for Boston Children's Hospital, and that's all thanks to everyone who donated, spread the word, or even just watched the stream that day. And we were able to do a lot of good thanks to all of your support, so thank you all so much for that. Unfortunately, I forgot to save the VOD for that stream. There were some clips taken though, so I'm probably gonna put those into a video and then upload them onto the channel. As for Extra Life this year, I had been hoping to do more events throughout the year instead of just one annual event, because donations only really ever come through during the big event that we do. But unfortunately, due to COVID-19, I don't think it's going to be possible for me to start doing that this year. For two reasons, actually. One, until this whole crisis is over, I can't meet up with my friends for the stream. And that's really, the whole fun of it is getting to hang out with friends. Second reason, right now I'm not currently working. For those of you who don't know, I work in a grocery store, and I've asked not to be scheduled indefinitely because right now there's just too high of a risk that I could get it and pass it on to a number of loved ones of mine that definitely wouldn't survive it. As a result, I currently don't have any income. So, if any of you are able to, which it's more than understandable if you aren't, I really appreciate any support that you can give to my Twitch channel right now, whether that be through subs, bits, or donations through my Streamlabs page. I'm trying to get back into streaming regularly, and I really do appreciate all of the help that I can get in growing the channel. All of that aside, assuming that the quarantine is over by November, we will still have that 24-hour stream this year, with all of those proceeds going to Boston Children's Hospital. So, anyway, where have I been for the last year? In a word, school. Junior year has been the busiest school year so far for me. It's honestly been overwhelming between taking a lot of hard classes, extracurriculars, and planning for college to the point where, like, the little amount of time that I do end up having, I just don't feel like streaming or making a video because I just need a break at that point. For whatever reason, I tend to have the mindset that if I'm not pushing myself to the fullest extent with absolutely everything, then I'm just not doing enough. I know that's not true, but content creation, as a result, has just become a much lower priority than all the other things that take up my time first. But now with school moving online and summer coming soon, I finally have a bit more time on my hands. I mean, it's still never enough for everything, but with this little bit of extra time, I want to spend that streaming and making videos. So I'm still trying to get everything sorted out right now, but here's what I'm thinking so far. Streams will be on Twitch. I'm not planning on doing any YouTube streams at the moment. Right now, I'm thinking three times per week, Monday, Wednesday, Friday nights, and possibly weekend streams as well. Videos that I upload to this channel will mostly be like edits, highlights, clips, games, that kind of stuff, like taken from the stream. Right now, I don't really have any plans for standalone videos, but that's not to say that I won't get any ideas and that I won't make those in the future. I'm not really sure how often I want to upload right now. I want to do like at least one video a week, but I think I can handle two per week. Recently on Twitch, actually, I started playing through Celeste, so you can expect videos of that game to start getting uploaded here on the YouTube channel pretty soon. Also, tomorrow, at no later than 2:30 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm going to be streaming Valorant on Twitch. I was lucky enough to get one of the closed beta keys, and I'm extremely excited about this game. It's kind of like a mix between Overwatch and CSGO, which are two of my favorite games, so I'm really excited about that. I'll also have drops enabled, so if you have your Riot and Twitch accounts linked, you have a chance of getting access to that closed beta as well. With all that said, that's pretty much everything that I wanted to say. I hope you guys are as excited about all these upcoming videos and streams as I am, and if you are,
you know what to do.
I'm leaving a poll. If you click the little I in the top right corner of your screen somewhere up there, you'll be able to vote on what game I should play through on Twitch after I finish Celeste. If you're not already subscribed and this is somehow the first video of mine that you've seen and you're still watching this late into the video, then thanks. Thank you all so much for watching, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.